Isaiah chapter 57. The righteous perish, and no man layeth it to heart, and merciful men are taken away, none considering that the righteous is taken away from the evil to come. He shall enter into peace. They shall rest in their beds, each one walking in his uprightness. But draw near hither, ye sons of the sorceress, and the seed of the adulterer and the whore. Against whom do ye sport yourselves? Against whom do ye make wide mouth and draw out the tongue? Are ye not the children of transgression, a seed of falsehood, inflaming yourselves with idols under every green tree, slaying the children in the valleys under the cliffs of the rocks? Among the smooth stones of the stream is thy portion. They are thy lot. Even of them hast thou poured out drink offering. Thou hast offered a meat offering. Should I receive comfort in these? Upon a lofty high mountain hast thou set thy bed, even thither wentest thou up to offer sacrifice. Behind the doors also and the post hast thou set up the remembrance. For thou hast discovered thyself to another than me, and art gone up, and hast enlarged thy bed, and made thee a covenant with them. Thou lovest their bed where thou sawest it. And thou wentest to the king with ointment, did increase the perfume, did send thy message far off, and didst debase thyself into hell. Thou art wearied in greatness of thy ways, yet said thou not, there is no hope. Thou hast found the life in thine hand, therefore thou wast not grieved. And of whom hast thou been afraid or feared, that thou hast lied, and hast not remembered me, nor laid it to thine heart? Have not I held my peace even of old, and thou fearest me not? I will declare thy righteousness and thy works, for they shall not profit thee. When thou criest, let thy companions deliver thee, but the wind shall carry them all away. Vanity shall take them. But he that putteth his trust in me shall possess the land, and shall inherit my holy mountain. And he shall say, cast up, cast ye up the way, take up the stumbling blocks out of the way of my people. For thus saith the high and lofty one, and inhabited eternity, whose name is holy, I dwell in a high and holy place, with him also that is a contrite and humble spirit, to revive the spirit of the humble, and revive the heart of the contrite ones. For I will not contend forever, then neither will I be always wroth. For the spirit should fail before me, and the souls which I have made. For the iniquity of his covetousness was I wroth, it smote him. I hid me, and I was wroth, and he went on frowardly in his way of his heart. I have seen his ways, and I will heal him. I will lead him also, and restore comfort unto him and to his mourners. I create the fruit of the lips, peace, peace to him that is far off and to him that is near, saith the Lord, and I will heal him. But the wicked are like the troubled sea when it cannot rest, whose waters cast up mire and dirt. There is no peace, saith my God, to the wicked. Isaiah 57.